All right, I'm sold. We want to make an approval process. What are we going to do? Help me out here.
Well, before we jump into making the approval process, we need to think about what are we actually trying to create a flow for.
Okay.
So we have our stage managers, and they need to approve whether or not bands can be booked at certain set times.
Okay.
So we want to create an approval process on set times.
Set times, makes sense. And when a booking agent tries to book something, the stage manager has to sign off.
Exactly.
Cool. Okay, so I guess I'll just search for approvals or something.
Yep, it's in the setup.
Okay. Okay, workflow and approvals, cool. Approval process. It's recommended that I follow the following instructions. I'm not going to do it though. So
rules are meant to be broken.
Yeah. Manage approval processes for set time, right?
Exactly.
Okay. Create new.
Yep. Click that guy.
Ooh, I have a choice of wizards. A jumpstart wizard or a standard setup? Do you have a preference?
I use jumpstart. It's quicker.
Okay. Okay. Name for the approval process. Stage manager sign off, maybe?
Yeah, sure. Stage manager approval, whatever.
Approval. Oh, yeah. They're called approvals. So approval assignment email template, what are we doing with that? Are we even sending an email?
So we could if we wanted to, but we don't have to. So in this case, it's okay.
Okay, so we've got our specific entry criteria. Use this approval process if the following criteria are met.
So this is really similar to the workflow rule, right? Where we're trying to come up with some certain criteria that this should only fire this process if
something happens, it's true.
If there's a baseline.
Okay.
And so when would we not want it to go for approval? Like, when would we be like, this is bad data, this shouldn't be under approval because it's not complete?
If there wasn't a field missing, if there's a field missing?
Exactly. And so what's the most important field on set time that has to be there in order for it to be something we should review?